Hello, Roberts.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. Now tell me, what is your body made to do?
My body made to sing and read and know.
And know everything?
Yes.
Oh, nice. What were you born with? Were you born with your hair? What were you born with? Were you born with your clothes, your hair, your body, or what?
I was born with my arms.
Arms? Baby arms?
Yes.
What else?
And everything and everybody.
Everybody? With everybody?
Yes.
No, with your body only, right? Yes. Not everybody. Now, what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing the shorts and
the shirt.
Yep.
I think this for we when it's summer is hot, right? It does not have sleeves like me, right? Okay, thanks. What do you wear to go outside when it's cold, and how do you wear them? Like to button or zip or what?
I wear the coat to zip.
I will
wear the coat to zip.
I will zip the coat, right? What else will you wear? And how do you wear them? What else will you wear? The coat, only the coat.
And pants.
How will you wear the pants?
I will button the pants.
Put it up, pull it up
and button.
Good job. Okay. Do you have a fuzzy wuzzy friend?
Yes.
Tell me about your friend.
My friend is
the fuzzy wuzzy friend.
The fuzzy wuzzy friend is mine, and he is so pretty.
What color and who is he? Where did you use him?
He's Pokemon and he's yellow.
Do you hold him when you go to sleep?
Yes.
Nice. Okay. Does your mommy has a fuzzy wuzzy friend too?
No.
No. How about your daddy?
No.
No too? Okay.
Only me.
Only you. Before your dad is off to sleep, what does he do?
He goes to brush his teeth and then he will read the book, and then he ready for a nice sleep.
Good job, thank you. Did you say good night to him?
Yes.
Before you go to sleep?
Yes.
To your family?
Yes.
Nice. Can you touch your elbow with your tongue?
No.
Can you try?
No.
Okay, try. Okay, you cannot. Thank you. If you could build a playground, what would you do?
If I build a playground, I would build a pool for everybody and a long, very long line.
That never ends?
Yes.
So, we'll go and
never stop.
That's right. Okay, this is fun. It is a fun slide. Okay, when do we have a question mark?
When we make a question.
Good.
For all everybody.
When we make a question, can you make a question for me?
No.
So I can know that you know the question. Make a question. Ask me something that is a question. Anything is okay.
That the dog can run?
Can the dog run? Yes, it can. Good. Okay. Do you know how to make a kite?
No.
Do you know how to fly a kite?
No.
No too? Do you know how to fold an airplane?
No.
So what can you fold?
I cannot fold.
You cannot fold the paper?
Yes.
Really? Okay. Someday I will teach you how to fold an airplane, a frog, and some other things too.
Frog, Nick touched me already.
Oh, Nick taught you how to fold a frog. But why did you say you cannot fold anything?
Because I don't remember.
Okay. So today you say that Nick will come to your house.
Yes.
Tell him to teach you again, okay? And fold the frog. Bring it tomorrow so I can see. Okay?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, how many seasons do we have in a year?
It's four.
We have
four seasons.
Tell me all about them.
Springtime, summer, autumn, and winter.
Which one do you like best?
I like springtime.
Why?
Because I like to be warm.
You like the weather when it's warm?
Yes.
Why? When it's warm, what can you do?
Sometimes I can swim.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes you can swim in the warm weather.
Yes.
Oh, what else?
And then I can go to school.
Good. Do you know how to make do you know how to play with the to play the drums or the guitar or piano? Anything?
No. I don't know to make music.
Do you know how to make music? But do you want to learn to make music?
Yes.
Yes. So which one do you like to learn?
I like to learn the piano.
Okay, good. Okay, here's the reader. I want you to choose a story that you like and you read out loud for me as you point. Okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Many colors.
Okay, that is a nice story.
This is a boy. This boy is green. This is a girl. This girl is yellow. The boy and the girl go home. This house is a big crayon. This crayon house has many colors. The boy has many brothers. The girl has many sisters. What colors are they? The end.
Very good. So do you have many brothers and sisters?
Yes.
What color are they? What color are they? Are they yellow and blue and green like them?
No.
They're just like you?
Yes.
Good, okay. Now I want you to tell me a story about one day you went to see somebody, okay?
Yes.
Let's talk.
Someday I went to see my friend. He was playing game. And I went to play game too. He said, Kill that monster.
Kill that monster.
So we were not over.
Oh, okay.
And then I killed the monster, so we would not be lost.
Okay.
And then he said, go right to take the money. And then I go right.
Went
right to take the money. And then he said, now we go to play outside. So I went outside with him too.
Good.
And then I said, let's went to my house.
Let's go
to my house. And so
we went
to my house. And then I say, let's play Lego. And then he played Lego with me too. And then his mother come to my house to
she take, came.
She came to my house to take him home. He said, "Let's go home." And him and
his
mother and him go home.
Went
home. And I had a lot of fun. I always have fun playing with my friend.
Good job. Nice story. What is his name? Your friend?
It's speaking Vietnamese name.
Or he says Vietnamese name only? Okay, that's fine. What is his name?
I don't, but he can know English too.
He can speak English too. Okay, yes. Let's talk with him sometime. Okay?
Yes.
Good job. Well done. And goodbye.
Bye.